President Reagan meets the press, and Chicago's very own celebrates Black History Month tonight on the 9 o'clock news.